You guys ready to dark your half? That record's amazing. One more time, make some noise for Backpack for putting out such an awesome record. And thank you, Backpack, for asking us to play. We don't get to play that often, so play here in Long Island, which is one of our favorite places to play. Has been for years. We couldn't pass it up, so thank you, Backpack. Thank you, all of you guys. That's right.
I know that's right.
You're gonna die.
the split, off the split of the 59. Open up the song on the wall. It's gonna be my wall time call. Noise for our brothers and foundation from the dirty south of Atlanta, Georgia. And big shout out to our brother Champ, of course.
Amen.
He's been a part of the Dan Lincoln family for a very long time. And make some noise for Turnstile from Baltimore, Burnsville. With the Reaper Records family and the Big Brett compound. Yeah. Well, our island's awesome, guys. We have a real good scene. Everybody involved with building the stage and setting up all these shows at DIY places like this is awesome. So I like that everywhere in the country. So, all that bullshit fights, real stuff like that. But that's tough if you come to a fucking show and beat up other little kids. A real tough guy doesn't have to prove himself anyway. He doesn't have to fight anybody. Take that show. You want to prove how tough you want to go up to someone in the fucking New York Giants offensive line and try to start a fight with them. You come out on top, then we know you're tough.
Too close. Oh my God.
No! No! Shove your Redskins line. Yeah. Are we going to prove enough in the back there? Thank you very much, everybody. And now for one to remember. And happy holidays. Hello, brother. You're so strong. Hey, sweet. Oh. Thank you very much.